Good morning and welcome to this week's Heron Music Cafe. Today's is an online session led by me, Sam Hutchinson. I'll be doing some classic songs and some songs with my guitar, and all the words for all the songs will come along the bottom and you'll be able to sing along at home. So let's get started, shall we? The first one is a 1956 song by Frank Sinatra, and I'm sure you'll know it. And do make sure you sing along at home. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And anytime I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadows, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And when I'm old and grey, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And anytime I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I'm gonna go play hide and seek. I'm gonna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadows, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and grey, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. 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 Thank you very much. I hope you're all singing along at home there. So that one was a Frank Sinatra song from his Songs for Swinging Lovers album. Now, actually, the first few songs today are all going to be classic Sinatra tracks. I absolutely love Frank Sinatra. I've got a few of his albums here. It's what I listen to at home. These are vinyl copies. They're all reissues, sadly. I have got some originals, but these are all the original albums that he did, the old stuff. I might refer to those in a bit. But the second one we're going to do today is called Let's Face the Music and Dance. And this is from a film called Follow the Fleet. There we go, look at that. There may be trouble ahead, but while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to pay the bill, and while we still got that chance, let's face the music and dance. Soon we'll be without the moon, humming a different tune. And then there may be teardrops to shed. So while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. What a quality song this is. Hope you're all singing along at home or clapping along. Before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to come up with the bill, and while we've still got that chance, let's face the music and dance. Soon we'll be without the moon, humming a different tune. And then there may be teardrops to shed, but while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance, dance. Let's face the music, let's face that music. Let's face the music and dance! Ha ha! Wow. I kept the note on at the end there, so that's a tough one for me, but we got through it. So that song was also featured in a recent animated film called Sing, which is all about music, and it's got some characters. My daughter absolutely loves it. She loves Johnny, who's a big gorilla who sings Elton John songs. And there's a little character called Mike the Mouse, who's voiced by Seth MacFarlane, who's famous for a lot of different things, including Family Guy and The Orville. But he's a cracking singer, and I recommend that you check out his music, Seth MacFarlane, because he sings in that film, and it's really, really good. Anyway, moving on, it's another one from, I'm sure Sinatra did this at some point. This is called Look, Be a Lady. It's from Guys and Dolls. '72 years ago, can't believe it. Look, be a lady tonight. Luck, be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck, be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck, be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair. Nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. Let's keep this party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, and the fella you came in with. Luck, be a lady. Luck, be a lady. Luck, be a lady. Two. Look at that. Guys and Dolls. Sky Masterson, is it? The character who sings that one? Anyway, moving on. We're going to go back to some Sinatra. And this is from, let's see which album it's from. Swing Easy. Swing Easy. Available from a record store near you. I'm going to sit right down and write myself a letter. It's track number 6. I think it finishes off the first side of the album. So I wasn't sure whether everybody knew this one. I've sang it at the Heron Music Cafe and other places recently quite a bit. And people seem to really enjoy it. So hopefully you will as well. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet, they're gonna knock me off my feet, with lots of kisses on the bottom, I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better, and sign with love the way you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. It is a beautiful song, isn't it? I hope you're enjoying this at home. I certainly am. It's a bit of a grey morning where I am today. Singing always cheers me up. I'm sure it does for you as well. Here we go. I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better, and sign with love the way you do. I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came. I'll make believe it came. I'll make believe it came from you. Yeah. What a lovely song. What a lovely song. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'm certainly having a lot of fun here. So this, we'll go back to Frank Sinatra's albums. Here we are. Come Fly With Me was an album released in 1958. Frank Sinatra with Billy May and his orchestra released on Capitol Records. And it featured a lot of songs about going around the world. And it says, around the world bestseller ever since its monophonic takeoff, Come Fly With Me. And this is the title track from the album, Come Fly With Me. And I hope you enjoy it. Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear angels cheer, cause we're together, weather-wise it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Instrumental section, so do what you want now. Hope you've got a tambourine or something to beat at home, or just be clapping along. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly. Come on, let's fly away. Oh wow, that was a good one, isn't it? Hope you enjoyed that one. So should I go to guitar yet? What do you think? What do we think? Let's switch over to guitar and do a few songs on that. Back in a second. Right, so here I am with the guitar, and the first one, we're going to have a complete change in style of music now. We're going to go to a song by John Denver, which is a very popular one, and Kyle did this last time on her online Heron Music Cafe, and I really enjoyed it, and I had to learn it because it's so good, and it went down really well at Heron Cafe when I did it recently, and so I hope you enjoy it at home. I think we all know the words to this one, but here we go. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, glowing in country roads. Take me home to the place that I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama. Take me home, country road. All my memories gather round, miner's ladies, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty shade of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place that I belong. Take me home, country road. I hear the voice in the morning as she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I feel a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Country roads, take me home to the place that I belong. take me home to the place that I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads, take me home, country roads, take me home. Country roads. Hey, enjoy that one? There we go, John Denver. I'd just like to say thank you to Keith for this wonderful guitar. My uncle Keith, he's having a house move recently. I'll just put that down there. Have a sip of water. We must have a sip of water. There we go. But my uncle Keith has kindly passed on this guitar for the time being. Hopefully I'll get a lot of playing out of it. And Keith, if you are watching, you can have it back anytime if you've got any regrets. But it's a beautiful vintage Hofner guitar, so I love the sound of it. And funnily enough, it was the sort of guitar that the Beatles would have been playing back in the early 60s. I think John Lennon had one. So hopefully this makes this next song extremely authentic. So here we go. It's called Norwegian Wood, and it's from the Rubber Soul album by the Beatles. I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. But I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking the wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. Told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled up to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone, this bird had flown. So I lit a fire, isn't it good, Norwegian wood? There we go, there we go, the Beatles. Oh, I love that song so much. Yeah, fantastic. I'll put the guitar down now and I'll see you in a second. Fantastic. So, well, I hope you enjoyed that one. The next one I'm going to do is another Sinatra hit, but it's a bit later from his career. It's actually originally a Stevie Wonder song, and it's from his 1974 album, was released a year after Stevie Wonder had done it. So here we go with this one. If it ever starts. There we go. What a cracking version of this song this is. You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll stay in my heart. I know that this is the beginning. Although I loved you for 1,000,000 years, but if I thought our love was ending, I'd find myself drowning in my own tears. You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll stay in my heart. You must have known that I was lonely, because you came to my rescue, dear. And though I know that this is heaven, how could so much love be inside of you? You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. You are the apple of my eye. Forever you'll stay in my heart, 'cause you are sunshine of my life. Well, I always forget that. That has that big, long ending at the end, the big sing, and I never take a deep enough breath. I'll do that 100 times, and I'll always forget to do that. So, there you go. The next one, I'm sure was on one of these albums as well. Might have not been, there we go. A 10-inch album, fancy that. They don't make many 10-inch albums, but this is Songs for Young Lovers. It's one of his first songs. Might have even been his first album. I think it was Songs for Swinging Lovers. Anyway, They Can't Take That Away From Me, originally from Shall We Dance with Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. But wow, what a cracking song this is. So let's go. It's a deep, deep song. Sing it in whatever key you want to sing it in, that. Because I do. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on that bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we danced until 3, the way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on that bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we danced until three, the way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away. No, they can't take that away. No, they can't take that away from me. There we go. That is a very smooth, low version of that. And I can't remember who it was by. It might have been the Shirley Bassey version. So she sings, obviously, higher than that, but all the other versions sounded a bit naff. Anyway, two more left to do. One with a backing track and one with my guitar. So hopefully you'll know them both. And this one's called Let There Be Love. And it's not the Oasis single from the noughties. Don't worry about that. It's Nat King Cole's 1940 hit. Oh boy, do I love singing this song. It's such a quality, beautiful song. And I can't remember what advert it was in, but it was certainly in an advert when I was younger. Wish I could play it on guitar or piano. Smooth ending to the morning here. Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. Chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds to sing in the trees. Someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But most of all, please, let there be love. Just, wow, so simple this. Here we go. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but most of all, please, let there be love. Love. There we go. And that's the end of the slow section there. Let's pause it before the next song starts. And I'll go and grab my guitar for one last song. So we've reached the end of the Heron Music Cafe for today. I hope you've had a lot of fun at home. I've certainly had a lot of fun here. So I'm going to sing one last song. We always finish at the Heron Music Cafes with this song. But before I do, just thank you so much for joining. Please give us a like, follow us on all the social media. We're on YouTube, we're on Facebook, we're on Twitter, we're on Instagram. And please also check out our website to see when our next listings are. And thank you very much, and I'll see you soon. So long, it's been good to know you. So long, it's been good to know you. So long, it's been
what a long time since I've been home. And I got to be drifting along. I've sung this song, but I'll sing it again. All the people I've met and the places I've seen, and some of the troubles that bothered my mind, and a lot of good people that I've left behind. Singing so long, it's been good to know you so long. It's been good to know you so long. It's been good to know you all along. Time since I've been home, and I've got to be drifting along.
Thank you very much, and I'll see you again very, very, very soon.